meaning from Exodus. Moses is giving a practical application to the people of Israel how to live out that second commandment. To look after the needy, those on the fringe of society, and those who are in need. And so this gospel is familiar, but it's also the core of who we are as Christian people, as it is with the Jews, and it is also with the Islamic people. To love God, to love your neighbour, is the essence of being a person of faith. So we do need to live out our faith and love in a practical and consistent way, and thus bring Christ to people in all aspects of their lives. And so, as we listen to this gospel, let's keep it fresh in our minds. Look, we pray, O Lord, on the offerings we make to your majesty, that whatever is done by us in your service may be directed above all to your glory, through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Father most holy, through your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, your Word, through whom you made all things, whom you sent as our Saviour and Redeemer, incarnate by the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin. Fulfilling your will and gaining for you a holy people, he stretched out his hands as he endured his passion, so as to break the bonds of death and manifest the resurrection. And so with the whole company of heaven, we declare your glory, and with one voice we acclaim. Sending there.